Hello everyone, in this tutorial we'll learn about resolutions. By watching and following old tutorials, for example one from Brekkis, I noticed one possible unwanted behavior. You can't see the problem in the Unity editor, it is visible only in the build. Usually you will get this result from tutorials. The dropdown will show you all possible resolutions with all possible refresh rates. For me, it's a mess. The idea for this tutorial is to see and choose resolutions only with the same refresh rate as your monitor. For example, my monitor has a 120 refresh rate and I want to see resolutions only with 120Hz. Okay, first we need a dropdown. Go to UI and create dropdown Text Mesh Pro. Now you can customize the appearance of the dropdown by changing the sprite of the image. You can enable the template and go through items and change sprites. This is what I made for this example. Now we need to get and show resolutions in this dropdown. Let's create a script. Then add the script to the empty game object that I named Resolution Manager. Open it. First, we need to include the TM Pro namespace. Now we can use the TMP dropdown variable. Next, we need an array of resolutions. We need one list for filtered resolutions. That list will contain resolutions only with the same refresh rate as a monitor. Then we need a float current refresh rate and int current resolution index. In the start, let's get all resolutions and place them in the array resolutions. Then create a new list for filtered resolutions. Then we can clear the dropdown from any values. We also need to get the current refresh rate. After that, we go through the array of resolutions and check if the resolution refresh rate is equal to the current refresh rate. If that is true, we add that resolution to the filtered resolution list. The next step is to pass filtered resolutions to the dropdown. For that, we need to create a new string list called options. Then we go through filtered resolutions and create a string resolution option that will contain the width, height, and refresh rate of resolution. We add that string to the list. Then check which of the filtered resolutions matches the resolution of the screen. Set current resolution index to the resolution index I. Now we can add the list of resolution strings to the dropdown menu and set the dropdown value to the current index. To show resolutions on the dropdown, we just need to use refresh shown value. Now let's create a function that will set resolution. It needs to take one int parameter. First, let's create a resolution variable and set it to the filtered resolution using the index. Then we use screen set resolution, pass width and height from the created variable. The last variable is for the full screen option. I will set it to true. This is all we need to code. In Unity, select the resolution manager, drag the dropdown into the empty field, then select the dropdown, add the event, and drag resolution manager. Then we need the resolution control script. Under dynamic int, select the set resolution function. So when we select some resolution from the dropdown, this will pass the index number to the function. Let's try it in the build. Great, we can see only filtered resolutions. However, if you don't see any resolutions in Unity Editor, that is maybe because of a bug or something. For example, if I set my refresh rate to 59, this is actually 59 point something, then this will happen. Unity editor will not show any resolution. We can debug it. Let's print the current refresh rate and resolutions. You can see that resolutions have a 59 refresh rate and for some reason the current refresh rate value is 60. But when you build the game, the problem is gone. You can see resolutions. That's it for this video. If you know more about resolution bugs in the Unity editor, please leave a comment and have a nice day.